Jeez, Drax. Tell her how you really feel, dude. I think that's going to lead to death. I'm kind of surprised the game let me get up there and allowed me to get back. I appreciate that, too.
Everybody keep an eye out for any good scrap or components.
Oh, I've been picking up some.
I know the monster is the first priority. I'm just saying, if you see anything good along the way...
I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous. Yeah,
that's face over there.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this.
What the hell?
A war that spanned the entire galaxy, held together by pink goo.
Ebrium-based nanoresin.
Whatever. I'm just saying. Well, to take in.
What's the purpose of this Ebrium-based nanoresin? Is it to break down these materials? Oh.
I heard Nova Corps once wanted to cover entire
planets. Said X to vault, but then again, I hit A to jump over it.
Looks like an old Nova Corps frigate.
Blue and yellow, blue and yellow.
Dude, people probably died on that ship.
Killjoy, why'd he even bring us here if the place is so sacred? I can name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so why here? You think it's to impress Gamora? Like, hey... check out the serious intel I got from, you know, shady sources.
Flap broke, Rocket. We need a big break. Aren't you tired of eating Yarrow root?
It's so... mealy.
Listen, this is a restricted zone. Whatever monster lives here, nobody else has one.
Lady Hellbender values rarity in her acquisitions.
Exactly.
Yeah, it keeps telling me to hit X, but that is not the right prompt for what I need to hit. Oh, so if you mess that up... but anything with a little bit of white paint, I will grapple on or grab onto. That works. That's. It's pretty cool seeing Groot jumping over stuff like that.
Almost made yourself a very late war casualty.
Not funny.
Yeah, a bit of a fucked up joke there, Rocket. But upgrade available. Hello, excuse me. What do you mean, upgrade available? Abilities? Vantage... journal? That same dream again. Need to lay off the Koga dogs, or get a better alarm clock than Drax's face. But I'll sleep like a baby tonight. It's payday. No more wild goose chases or babysitting slug princesses. Time to make some real money. Maybe not the smartest idea to sneak into the Nova Corps quarantine zone, but the reward will be worth the risk. We've got a lead that there's some lady on the Secnarf 9, who will pay top unit for a monster that's hiding out here, assuming we can catch it. Characters, and that. Deadliest woman in the galaxy, Groot, the last Flora Colossi. Definitely not a raccoon. And the Destroyer. Upgrade available, though.
You know, I like this. This is fun.
Narrow loading hallway, or?
Just like when we started this gig, before you know who joined us.
Wow, you guys just love.
I tolerate Quill.
The new deadliest member?
Rocket, Drax and Gamora are valued additions to the team.
You're only saying that because she's listening.
Is that why your plan has Drax and I taking the ship?
Maybe. Hey, can't a guy want to spend some quality time with his friends?
Jesus, this environment looks huge. But I imagine there's going to be a couple other tight loading hallways that's... give you the opportunity, well, give the game an opportunity to load them in.
She is also quite contrarian.
Milano, Drax. Try harder.
Could you attempt to get along? Just attempt.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path this way. Come on.
How can you even tell?
Just trust me.
Right. Yeah.
Hey, Groot, you think we can find pieces of the Trion Shard in here?
Trion Shard.
Pyramid of pure evil that corrupts everything it comes in contact with. You happy, Quill? You found the thing. I told you was there, but you didn't listen. A dead end.
The mythical void. Death's black terminal.
I'm just looking around to see if there's like a collectible or something like that. Especially since they're like, hey man. Oh, hello, baby. Advanced component, don't mind if I do. Guardian outfit from Guardians of the Galaxy 2014. Can change that in the menu? Outfit. I'm immediately changing him to the movie outfit. Yeah, sure, it's just a slight color change. And that is an achievement! Lovely.
Being insensitive. I'm curious. I'm kind of jealous.
So I have to keep an eye out for hidden things around here. Bloody outfits for characters. Although Drax looks pretty damn good already. Hello, what are you? Oh, another log. Pride and Fall. Minj Norofelsrver. I write this report so that the efforts and the courage of my people may echo throughout time. We had finally accomplished the unthinkable. After generations of war, we put aside our differences and united to achieve our dreams. I am dictating this message from the first interstellar Beldirian vessel. Our pride, the Starboris. Everything we suspected was true. There are people out here, countless other worlds, some of them far more advanced and some of them struggling, as we did. We were welcomed with open arms by a group calling themselves the Nova Corps. To our honor, horror. Wow, misread that. To our horror, we learned the galaxy itself is currently at war. Beldirian is right in the path of the aggressors, a violent race called the Chitauri. We requested aid from our new allies, but their rescue force will soon be intercepted by a much larger Chitauri fleet. We have decided to rapidly burn our fuel reserves to reach the Chitauri first. In our naivete, we do not have weapons on the Starboris, but she's fast and she's built strong. We will ram their capital ship. Perhaps we can save our new friends. Know this, for a brief, incredible moment, Beldar found peace. We accomplished everything we set out to do. I pray our sacrifice will make a difference in our final hour. Noble. Stupid, but noble. Yeah, I imagine if I had a little bit more knowledge of the Guardians of the Galaxy Dung comic gloating. Books,
oh, I am never done gloating.
That that race would probably have a little bit more significance. I hit A twice there. So, you guys taking that way, I'm going to take this way?
I am Groot. Don't worry, it's safe to walk on, mostly. That's why Green Team's on the Milano. Watch it, Will! Woo! Take that, brittle stuff!
I shoot enough of it, just implodes. Okay. Oh, there's a component over there. Hello, hello. Give me a couple more of these. 40 components. Upgrade available, but where do I take a look at these upgrades? Oh, shit, fuck. Okay, that is the... Oh. Ooh, fell through the floor there. That was weird. I have a dash button right off the bat. Sure, I'll go with it.
Looks like they've gotten nice and fat dining undisturbed in here for 12 years.
Bunch of fat space creatures? Oh. I can't go back up that. Am I going to wander all the way back over? Just make sure that there's nothing else hidden along the path that Rocket and Groot walked? Why, absolutely, of course I am. That's components over there. Potentially, maybe. I don't know. Not bad physics. Would have found those components that I found a moment ago, if I had gone that way. And this is where we split up, or diverge. Okay, I'm feel comfortable. And the fact that, yeah, if there's anything else hidden, I would have probably found it, maybe. All right, Rocket, Groot, I'm coming. Don't get too impatient with me. I'm just searching every nook and cranny I can. Oh, gross.
Gross. Nice splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if.
Oh.
Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your...
We got a full-on HUD, hey?
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead. I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Well, that's grim.
That is incredibly, unbelievably grim.
Amazing! I should have been recording.
Okay, I guess I'm taking the low road. Jesus, Rocket. At least have a little bit of concern for my well-being. Jesus, dude. You can't give a guy too much shit for trying to find shortcuts. Ooh, hello. There's a lot of upgrade materials. That and tracking with a visor. Just need to make sure I'm a little bit ahead of Rocket if I want to destroy more of these disgusting, ugly spore creatures. You're pretty sure. There's a couple of life forms hanging out around here, so you can't say that with 100% certainty. So there's going to be hidden shit. Oh, I just need to hold it, eh? Oh, and I can scan to find
that
the path.
Is exactly the kind of scrap we're looking for. Way to go, buddy. Don't be so modest.
Let's go for a little slide. Oh, I thought you said there was nothing around here that was going to bite me. Nope, that's literally screaming in fear. Use R to aim, then hold L2... Ah, I was wondering if there was going to be a lock on. And when I'm running away, I always shoot with one hand.
That's cheating. You guys should have seen that. It was this weird blobby thing. Not falling for this again. Sorry to burst your bubble.
Oh, the damn thing looks kind of like a bobble. Oh. I love the way he runs around. We get a little bit of... What is that? Energy? Or... Something that... Oh, Jesus. Getting bullied around here. And bit of a badass action moment there. Incredible encounter. Building up XP?
You must fight with dignity, Peter Quill. Or die with it.
Not funny.
Man, everybody's dragging me. Everybody's giving me shit any moment they get. I love you guys, but I also hate you very, very much.
Hey, Drax.
Jesus Christ. Hey, you know?
A lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit.
I imagine she is.
I couldn't even tell if she had an honest face.
Failed to send message. Dazda, then Danton. Got some real bad news for you, sis. Them critters you had me smuggle off of Crackle 2? You didn't tell me they breed like Snarfigan mud hogs. I got a cargo bay full of the ugly flarkers, and they grow up fast, like tribbles. I can hear them banging on the walls and shrieking something fierce, probably hungry. When I saw my fuel was leaking, I put two and two together and realized they're chewing up my fuel lines. To make it worse, I gotta fly right through a Nova Creep's blockade. I ain't got no way to hide them things, so I'm thinking about scuttling this old heap and taking my shuttle to nowhere. Except a bill for a new ship soon. A bill for a new ship soon, and we can figure out our next haul. I know you're good for it. What can I say? Scud happens. made up PG swear words.
Trust in the plan, guys. Everything has checked out so far, right down to the
another
ship.
Loading
put our thumpers in
section.
The right places, and we'll bag that monster.
Quill knows all about putting thumpers in the right places. And the monsters in the sack, too.
I think you enjoyed that a little bit too much there, Quill. So what is... Ooh.
What are you waiting for?
Is this a tutorial of balance? Oh... Are we gonna get separated again, boys? Something is propelling some more motion around here than we want to have to deal with.
Man, that was too close. You okay, Groot? Well,
we're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam.
Stable mooring, significant. Weight supported.
He does it for me all the time.
So. L1 and
all right,
Groot.
Let's see that cool vine. That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
That's a nice bridge you built there. I wonder if that's a bit of a similar tech that they used in the God of War game that came out in 2016.
All right, back to business.
You bastard. Okay.
Do I look hey. Right? The resin will hold.
Groot, I found a hitch. Can you latch onto it?
So he takes
hey,
the lead, getting ahead of me
see
while I'm picking up stuff. Well,
you'll let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if you run into a Nova Corp patrol.
We will restrain them until we are done here.
Bad idea. Those
cops what
are
is
all
that?
Stupid helmets.
If they do spot us, all they have to do is close that barrier and we're stuck.
If you see cops, you get my ship out of here, even if it means leaving us behind.
Flark that!
Trust me, I've dealt with Nova Corps before, even helped them catch real criminals. I can talk my way out.
You think the Milano can outrun a fully powered Nova Centurion?
She's done it before.
We could try. It doesn't hurt to try.
Gamora, when are you going to share your contacts and sources? Where are you going, you Sarnook?
I'm looking around. Just keep asking Gamora about her things. Ooh. What are you?
This place really makes
Chitauri.
Right.
Don't Treg Bomb?
And forgetting about it.
Maybe they just wanted to move on. Leave the past behind.
A Chitauri thermonuclear bomb nicknamed Scarab. By resistant forces, emitted distinctive chittering sound on the impact seconds before target planet explodes. That's a fucking planet killer bomb right there. Okay, Doki.
Okay, here we go.
Not a fan.
All right, set her down right there. Yep, one to go. Lock.
Come on, rockets!
Attacking batteries fried. That's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Maybe you should have built that thing for a little bit more impact, buddy.
Okay, we're on what's left of a ship.
Several ships.
Gotta be things that power ship things around here, right?
Yeah. Maybe you're gonna want to use your visor for this.
Yeah? Find a replacement. Hello?
Of course it's the worst space ration flavor. This one tastes like dollar store cat food. Makes your teeth oily.
Well, come on, man.
Oily teeth? What? Oh. That's the worst. I hate the thought.
Of course we're going the right way. Just keep your eyes on that mining ship. That's where we want to end up.
Just keeping my eye out for fighters anyway. Things to look at. Yeah, yeah. Need to shoot that or hello, is that the battery we're looking for?
Found something with a charge. Kind of looks like a spacey car battery.
Lucoid or xenon cell? Never mind.
Sure, maybe. I don't know.
Okay, this thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is minuscule, at best. You'll be fine.
If anything, the radiation off of it will sterilize you, but you might be doing the universe a favor by that happening.
So, watch my back.
Watch it from what?
Maybe all that shit.
Rocket, help me scramble some critters!
No, Scott! If I don't rewire this fast, it's gonna short circuit!
Oh, wow. Groot, the last Flora Colossus. Groot is a vigorous defender, able to withstand high amounts of damage. He focuses on crowd control, his basic ability Entangle, immobilizes enemies in a small area for a short amount of time. Gonna give you a little kick in the face. Ow, fucker. Wait, you guys dealing with those as well? Oh, wow, we got a big one coming too. Grand. I think we're keeping you mildly protected. I love Quill running away. There we go. Oh. Yeah, you kill one and several more come out of it. Oh, gross. Wait, are they on rocket? Oh, I love how it just lines up there for that. Is an eye thing? It seems like more of a. It has a freaky eye, but I don't know if you could say if it's a freaky eye thing.
Come on, two down, two to go.
Damage multiplier. Wait, did you just give me a. Oh my god. One second. Is the game giving me PlayStation prompts? Is that what's going on here? Control scheme. Xbox, obviously. It just told me to go into the... I think it just gave me the icon for the game menu.
I don't see any way out of the missile bay except that passage, bud.
That might explain why it keeps giving me...
Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job.
Prompts that don't match up.
Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive?
Guys, this job is a huge deal. It's for the freaking monster queen of Sekhnarf 9. She just... doesn't know it yet. We're
Lady Hellbender's intergalactic monster anglers?
I do prefer that name, but the acronym is unwieldy.
Jesus, that is unsettling.
That thing is ridiculous.
What the hell is that?
A ship or a robot?
That's a Kree Sentry. A robot, but it would have been spaceworthy.
Why is it so big?
That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size.
How do you know all this?
Because they were my fellow experiments back on Half-World. Most of my parts came from the cybernetics hangar next to the door, so I got a sneak peek at all the new killbots. I could see the parts come and go from my
cage. Jesus, Rocket. That's really fucked up. Sorry, dude.
Now, anyways. This old Kree-Tech gets me wondering. Where would I be now if those blue butt-scots managed to keep me locked into their half-world experiments?
I'm Groot.
Yeah, chances are you'd be climbing over bits of me right now. I wasn't even a person to the worst of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a real smart walking gun.
A very talkative gun.
Yeah.
That's how he probably got out.
They tried to fix it a few times. The entire facility was the problem. I wish I'd gone back and blown it up before the end of the war.
Wait, can I get over there? Or... Nope, not gonna make it that. Wait, can I? Ooh.
Get a load of this, Rocket. Keep working at it, Quill. You'll get there.
Well, oh, you son of a bitch. When did you get four? You fuck. I find a couple. Manage to get a little bit closer in score and... A lot of kind of gut-looking things coming out of that eye. Oh, no, never mind. One sec.
Nova Centurions probably had to tow all the scrap to one place.
Groot, need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
He's already done it, Peter.
Wait, is that... Yes! I'm about to win this bet, Quill! Any bets on what this monster...
We're inside a giant robot head.
And I got robot parts inside my head. Rocket score!
God damn it, Rocket. It's really getting a good lead on me there.
What do you think I should do when I win this bet? I mean, with the units you'll owe me once I win.
I don't know how high of a score I need to get to, or to make sure he doesn't win. Oh, fuck. Fell to my death. Cool.
Winnings. I'm saving up for our next stop on Contraxia to get one of those Zeronian massages.
Ugh, you're so predictable.
He's fast. I can't rest him. Oh shit, he found another one. Son of a bitch. I had a lead of four, and now he's pecking off others from I don't even know where. I can hear more. Don't know where they are, but I can hear.
Clubhouse.
Ooh. Imagine something this big coming at you. Let's see.
Shit, where the hell?
I'm gonna get my hands on some rotating hypercircuits.
Where does he keep firing from?
No one knows what those
what are.
Are
you shooting at?
You know what, Quill? I think it's unfair. You got two guns, I got one.
Wait.
I think my points should count double from now on.
No.
That's cheating.
All right. Bumper goes there, Quill.
Ooh, look at all those nice targets.
I mean, well.
Big deal. With one left. Oh, look. I found some nests right over here. Oh, that's it. I'm going in.
Is he going to find enough to get ahead of me and score? Kind of getting desperate, not even really paying attention to what the hell the, no, I can hear more. Where can I hear more from? They're so gooey. I have a pretty good lead. I'm confident and comfortable thinking that he might not be able to beat me.
What's he doing in there?
I am building up points.
We ain't going nowhere either.
Oh, fuck.
Competition if you're motivated enough.
You damn right it is.
Already here, Mistress of Evil going all. Oh, did you have trouble?
Oh, that's a slide all the way down here. Shit. Okay.
Come
That's pretty cute. Blah, blah, blah. Team Rocket.
Will you turn that radio off?